Hi, my name is Caroline. I am pleased to present this video in partnership with www.allfreechristmascrafts.com.
Thanks for tuning in. In this video, I'll show you how to make this fun slate cheese plate. You can write on it with chalk. You can label each of your cheeses. This is a great party idea for entertaining friends and family this holiday season. The materials used in this project are, this is a slate tile purchased at our local flooring store. It's about 12 inches by 8 inches. It's up to you what size you want to purchase. We'll be using our cutting board, our knife. We'll be using corks. We have enough corks to line the sides of our slate tile. And we'll also be using super glue. And optionally, you can use chalk to write on your cheese plate. Before I started this project, since I purchased this tile, slate tile, from my local flooring store, it was a bit dusty when I purchased it. So before I started this whole project, I washed with warm water and soap, just regular dishwashing soap. I did wash the tile gently by hand and let it dry overnight. Our next step is to take all of our wine corks and cut a quarter out of each wine cork. So we're gonna cut halfway down and then halfway down, just like this. So I'm taking one of my corks here and I'm just gonna cut right along the line here and cut halfway down. So you can see here. So I've cut about halfway down and then we'll cut the other side here. So we've cut a quarter out of our wine corks. We're going to continue cutting our wine corks. Welcome back. We have finished cutting all of our corks. We've cut a quarter of each cork lengthwise. And now we're going to spend a minute to arrange our corks in such a way that we know where it's going to be most stable when we put together our cheese plate. So just to show you how this cheese plate is going to work, I'm going to put all the corks in place. And we want to try to get it as stable as we can. So the corks act as both the foot and the sides of our cork cheese slate plate here. I'm ready to start gluing my corks down in place. So I will take one corner cork here and just take a little super glue and just put a little bit of glue goes a long way. And I'll put it against both corners and then just slide that in place. Now I'll do the opposite corner. And I'm trying to do this in such a way that I'm going to keep my corks in place here. Just a little bit of super glue goes a long way. Put that in place. I'm doing the corners first. And get that into place. And then I'll slide in the sides next. Now that I've finished making my cheese plate, it comes a fun part, labeling and putting down our cheese. So I am writing down the different names of my cheese right here. Sorry, I'm writing upside down. I'll turn it right side up for you now. And then I'll put down my cheese. So I've got my cheddar cheese, my Swiss cheese, and my Parmesan cheese right here. And I've made this beautiful cheese platter out of a slate tile and a wine corks. These serve as the bumper as well as kind of a trivet to lift up your cheese plate. Thanks for watching. This video has been brought to you in partnership with www.allfreechristmascrafts.com.